Back here in Iowa, a Des Moines man is facing federal charges after he allegedly shot and killed a 15-year-old who tried robbing him in November. 21-year-old Brett Dobberke is charged with discharging a firearm during a drug trafficking crime and possession with intent to distribute a controlled substance. Another boy charged in the original robbery has pleaded guilty.